The message Start Stop Support Battery Service Required in your Volvo car refers to the auxiliary battery that mainly services the Start Stop battery, and in various models they will be located in different places. For example, in the XC90 you will find it under this lead with the positive jumping contact on it, and you will just need to unscrew two bolts. In other cases you may need to take off the wheel well liner or some plastic trim under the hood. But anyway, you will need to get to that battery to measure its voltage and try charging it. A lot of car mechanics and videos on YouTube will tell you to replace this battery once it malfunctions. But life shows that Volvo keeps the charge voltage quite low for these support batteries, and as a result they fail quite early. If the battery still shows something like 10 plus volts, you can charge it. This is the AGM battery, so you will need an external charger that can work with such batteries and has the dedicated AGM mode. Usually the charging should last about 6-7 hours, and if your battery reports that it's completely charged in just 20 minutes, this usually means the battery is done and needs replacement. A lot of people will try charging the battery using this positive jumping point and a ground point for the negative connection, but it's a bad idea, since in this case you will mainly see the condition of the main battery, but the auxiliary battery may still be almost dead even after charging. So it makes sense to disconnect the small battery and try charging it directly. Also, if you decide to replace this battery, be careful with the specs. Now, you need to buy the same capacity and cranking amps as the original one, and also pay attention to the size, since a bigger battery will just not fit into the box, and you may need to make some adjustments, which is not a good idea in most cases.